With drone images, big tech companies aren't just seeing the future, they're flying above it. Hi, I'm here to describe before you all the drone image capturing process.
So let's hit the nail and read this whole document. I will describe you the process of drone capturing in a detailed manner. So here I'm describing about the methodology of drone process. First one is planning of drone survey. So this includes whole detailed making of maps against the area of this image capturing site. So the second process is making of enumeration area team map. This is a wider picture of team planning. And the third one is arcgis survey 1-2-3. So what we are going to be using after that is capturing of drone image, and after drone images are captured, we are going to be processing to rectify all of the raw images problems, such as geometric corrections, noise cancellations, image mosaicing, and then we are going to be doing processing of these images. Then we are going to be visualizing these images in ArcPro or in QGIS, and we are going to be using that images to vectorize all the digitized parcels. And these all parcels are going to be moved in geodatabase to share to other organizations. Here is the methodology sketch, where you can see that we have collection of these processes. In first year, we're going to be collecting ortho images and GNSS at the same time. After this process, we're going to be using photo alignment. This is just other name of geometric correction. And then we're going to be using photo densification. For the densification, we are going to be using DSM creation using this process, and then we're going to be pinching all of these two inputs, such as ortho and the DSM, to create a surface reconstruction. So this includes two information. One is RGB and second one is DEM, digital elevation model, DTM, digital terrain model, or DSM. So this is going to be leading to output. Here is a very detailed process of our methodology. First one is planning. So we will have to define area of interest, and we'll have to devise flight planning schedule and GCP schedules that we cross-validate, as it is commonly known that images are just sheets with no spatial reference. GCPs are actually the rectification or geo-registration of these images. So making of enumeration area of team map is a second process in planning. What we do is we assign tasks and responsibilities to our teams and sub-teams, and this is going to be done using ArcGIS Survey 1-2-3. So ArcGIS Survey 1-2-3 is web dashboard for admin who manages all of the ground survey collections in real-time manner. So the next step is pre-processing. So when images are captured, there is a lot of issues that come even on the site, such as noise removal. If we have some haze and fog during the raw image collection, there could be more, there could be cloud, geometric correction related issues. After that, we will have to mosaic all these images, because most of the drone images have specific length width and the area of interest. Most of time, it does not encapsulate in that specific length width. So when these mosaiced images are ready, this starts a new process. It is actually processing of these drone images. So what we are going to be doing in this processing section is we are going to be georeferencing these images, and we are going to be balancing color against our need. So the next process is visualization of these images. If we are interested in elevation data sets, we will have to be rendering these information in RGB and DSM in an effective manner. So after this, we are going to be doing digitization using these mosaiced and processed images. After that, we are going to be using these vectors to create geodatabases, and we can share that to our organization. So here is the work plan for drone imaging and parcel digitization. In this work plan, we have divided it into phases. So in first phase, we will be just planning, and the second phase will be planning of site, and the third phase will be data collection, and fourth phase will be data process. So fifth phase will be parcel digitization, and sixth phase will be review and adjustment, and seventh phase will be delivery in the form of hard, in the form of share, in the form of database link, or in the form of feature. So here is the complete work plan scheme sketch of the process that we will be using. So drone images are capturing in these two sections. First one is RGB and second one is DSM. In these image capturing, we are going to be using specified drones, such as DJI Mavic or DJI Matrize 300 or 200, whatever we are required. These images are going to be processed in Pix4D, that is a specialized software for drone images. We can also host these all images in cloud using ODM, Web Open Drone Mapper. After that, we are going to be aligning these photos, and then we are going to be creating surface using ArcMap. So here are the specs of this delivery. Here we have used a sample methodology study area. We are using 15 out of 15 images that are calibrated. We are taking GCPs. Here is a DSM ISM and ortho mosaic. So number of calibrated images is 15 and number of geolocated images is 15. So here is the image processing time map and also image positioning map. So here is the exact location of GCPs. So these blue represent the GCP location in the study area. Okay, here is the X-file representation of percentages of images. So here is RSME. So you can see the overlap of these images. So these point cloud densification details are in this section where we are going to be using these point clouds to convert into DSM. This is the final index detail of DSM and ortho mosaic. You can see that we have been using 5 cross DST 4.74 centimeter per pixel. So this is very high resolution containing drawn images, and out of that we are going to be extracting DSM and ortho in an effective manner. This concludes our today's presentation about drawn process.
So that was the whole process of drawn acquisition. If you have any job or any map like this or any data to process, you can go to our website www.mapbakes.com and you can click at Cartobake and order your custom specific order for your map or for your data, and we will nail this job.